Hi, folks. I'm going to read you a few of my poems. The first one is called Their Descent. They fell in step, in love, in line. They fell like leaves or waterfalls, or apple seeds or rubber balls, to bounce or grow or splash or die. They grew, apace, apart, alone, as one grew up and one grew old. They grew, but if the truth be told, they took great pains in seeming grown. They took their lumps, a powder, pause to ponder what the reason was, why features formed and coarsened fuzz were portents of primordial cause. They were aghast, appalled, afraid of all that neither cared to name. They felt they were to be the same. They felt they were. They felt betrayed.